Frankie was a good girl, everybody know. She paid $100 for out one suit of clothes. He's a man, and he done her wrong. Frankie went down to the corner saloon, didn't go to be gone long. She peeped through the keyhole of the door, spied out within Alice's arm. He's my man, and he done me wrong. Frankie called Albert. Albert says, I don't hear. If you don't come to the woman you love, I'm gonna haul you out of here. You're my man, and you done me wrong. Frankie shot Albert, and she shot him 3 or 4 times. Says, throw back, I'd smoke him a gun, let him see his Albert dying. He's my man, and he done me wrong. Frank and the judge walked down the stand, they walked out side by side. The judge says to Frankie, you're gonna be justified for killing a man, and he done you wrong. Dark was the night, cold was on the ground. The last word I heard Frankie say, done laid old Albert down. He's my man, and he done me wrong. I ain't gonna tell no story, and I ain't gonna tell no lies. Well, I was passed about an hour ago, the girl you call Alice Pride. He's your man, and he done you wrong.